What's up, guys? It's your boy Martin G, aka Netpreneur, and welcome to my channel. In this video today, I'll be showing you how to fix Microsoft Excel blank page issue. Now, most of the times, whenever you try to like open up a document, the Microsoft Excel document on your PC or your laptop, you might be presented with this blank page issue. Now, for the purpose of this video, I'll be using a screenshot because this is what I experienced before I discovered a way to fix this problem. So that's why I decided to create this video to show you how it's done. So like I said, most times or sometimes whenever you open up a Microsoft Excel document on your laptop or on your desktop computer, you might be presented with a blank page. And when this happens, it simply means that you can't access or see the document that you're trying to open up. So to fix this, I'm going to show you how to do it in three simple steps. And I need you to sit back, relax, grab a cup of coffee, a bowl of popcorn, or your favorite soda, and watch me do this. But before we proceed to the business of the day, I need you to do something for me. So if this is your first time of visiting my channel or watching any of my videos, kindly hit the subscribe button and also tap the bell notification icon to ensure you don't miss out whenever I publish new videos or update my existing content. This is to ensure that you will always be the first in line to be notified whenever there's an update. And remember, I always give out free stuff. So to ensure you don't miss out, kindly show me some love and hit that subscribe button right now. So if you've done that, let's get back straight to the business of the day. And what we're trying to do today is learn how to fix the blank page issue for your Microsoft Excel. And like I said, I'm gonna show you three different ways that you can use to do this. So if you try the first way and it doesn't fix it, you try the second one and still same issue, surely the third method is gonna fix it. So without wasting much time, let's get straight to the business of today. So to get started, you need to access your Microsoft Excel application. Just go to the search bar and you type in Excel and you open it up. So the first step to fixing the blank issue, the blank page issue, the Microsoft Excel, is to open up the Excel application and you go to options. So when you've gotten to options, you scroll down to the advanced tab and go straight to the general section, which should be down below. So once you've gotten to the general section, there's this box here, okay? So you need to, this box most often times is ticked, and if it's ticked, you just need to untick it, which says the option is ignore other applications that use dynamic data exchange. You need to untick this box. Click on OK, close up your Excel application, and try to open up the document again. And if you're still facing the same blank page or the blank error issue again, you need to go back to your Excel document again. You click on home. Sorry, I need to close it up. So you need to open up your Excel document again. We're trying out the second method just in case the first method fails to fix your problem. You open up the document again or the application again and you go down to the options tab, scroll down to advanced and look for the display section. It should be right here. Okay, this is the display section. So you come down to this option that says disable hardware graphics acceleration. Now, if this box is not ticked, okay, if this box is not ticked, you need to tick it. Okay, tick it up and click. Most of the times it's not ticked, so just need to tick it and you click on okay. Okay, so once you've done, you've clicked on OK, you need to close up the application and try to open up the page. And if it's still giving you that error, then we need to try out the third option. And surely, if the first two methods don't work, the third option is going to fix your problem. And to do that, you just need to go to the search bar of your PC and you type appwiz.cpl, which is the control panel. So you click on open, and when you get to your control panel, you need to look for your Microsoft installation or application. And in my case, I'm using Microsoft Office Professional Plus 2016. You click on this or you highlight it You highlight it and you tap on the change option. So once you get into the change, you click on change, you click on yes. And you'll be presented with two options. You're going to say, okay, how would you like to repair your office programs? You want a quick repair, and the quick repair fixes most issues quickly without a need for an internet connection, while the online repair fixes all issues but takes a little longer and requires an internet connection. Although you can choose, you can only use this online repair option if the first option, the quick repair fix, doesn't fix your issue. So we're going to go with a quick repair for now and just click on the repair button. And while it's the Microsoft trying to repair itself, if you have any other Microsoft applications open, it's going to prompt for you to close it so the software can kind of fix itself. So you click on repair. And remember, I said we need to close the following aspect. So just click on continue to proceed. Okay. So it's going to close the application that are open in the background so you can complete the repair process. So guys, this is a sure way to fix Excel opening blank page issue. And if you still have any difficulties after watching this video, kindly use the comment section. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and also share my contents on your social media platforms. Remember, sharing is caring, and caring is sharing. Okay, guys, that's all for now. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. I'm signing out. See you in the next video. Bye.